A serene residential oasis, a quaint City of Atlanta community with winding streets, lush green parks, and an eclectic array of homes of varying style and design. Some say it's Atlanta's first neighborhood bordering Peachtree Street heading north to downtown. It is Ansley Park. In 2011, Ansley Park was recognized as one of our nation's top 10 great neighborhoods as part of the American Planning Association's Great Places in America program. Doug Young, the City of Atlanta's Assistant Director of Planning and Director of the Atlanta Urban Design Commission, says the award is a triumph for Ansley Park and the city.
Well, one of the things about the Great American Places Award and Ansley Park is that it's a good example of how a truly planned from the beginning, intact neighborhood that, while has evolved since its design and development, has not substantially changed physically in the sense that the street layout, the parks, the homes, many of them are all from before World War II, but what the neighborhood has become in the City of Atlanta today is really as much a recognition through the program as the physical characteristics of the neighborhood. It really is the community association, the civic association in this case, and how they've committed to keep their neighborhood the way it is.
Trees and gardens vividly complement the historic charm of Ansley Park, and the neighborhood's civic association is delighted with the new recognition. In a written statement, immediate past president Katie Phelps said, "This award reflects the community spirit that makes Ansley Park so unique. It also recognizes the hard work over the decades of so many volunteers throughout the neighborhood."
Ansley Park was place for the middle class, upper middle class, and well-to-do to live just outside the city and then commute back and forth via their carriages or buggies and or eventually streetcar to jobs in what we consider now downtown and midtown. If you look around, that the streets follow the curves of the land versus being a grid pattern or some sort of more regular pattern to them. The streets and the parks work together to create sort of these serpentine relationships between the houses, the street, and then the park around them. And the parks also are related to the waterways in the neighborhood, so that there are small little creeks and small streams or even sort of drainage areas that become the centerpiece of the parks and in fact in some ways define the whole framework of the neighborhood.
Congratulations, Ansley Park, for being recognized as one of our nation's great American neighborhoods.